towels wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh god, it's gushing.
I'll be right back. Where are the band-aids?
She no-showed? Great, because I just love not being able to pay my rent.
Stupid hair splinter. Ow!
I thought these were bleach resistant.
I don't think so. Oh my god, I can finally go pee.
Yeah, are your next customers here?
Just kidding.
How many layers of skin can one person possibly have?
A bruise? No, that's just hair color.
I'm coming. Ugh, I just bought these.
How does hair even get down there?
Sitting down? What's that?
Is anybody in here a surgeon? Because this puppy is not coming out.
Yep, I'm coming.
Ugh. I got it. It broke in half.
I'm gonna mix up your exact same formula.
We don't have that color. Hey, we're throwing a party next weekend. Do you want to come?
Oh my god, yeah. I haven't seen you guys in forever. I'd love to come over.
Great. Oh, by the way, don't forget to bring your scissors. All 10 of us need a haircut.
On second thought, I have a cold. Bye.
Where's all the 20 volume?
Yeah, it looks great.
I've never colored my hair before, like ever.
That's so crazy because like I just looked at your test strand and it's pink.
Oh.
So do you want to be honest this time or?
How's it looking?
It is gorgeous. Like I want this on my hair. But let me go grab you a treatment real quick.
Why the fuck is her hair orange?